found here in Tasmania. They are related to the eastern grey kangaroo found on the mainland. Ours are just smaller and fluffier than their mainland counterparts, and you are more than welcome to pat them. They do prefer being patted on either the chest or the back rather than the head though.
Chris?
The birds... Now